Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you.
So Trey and I met through mutual friends.
She had just moved in here from West Virginia to be closer to her family.
And we were set up on a blind date, and we went and had sushi.
Right across the street was a restaurant called Twist. And just instant connection.
We know when I met him, I fell in love with him, especially his personality. He's very witty.
Take my heart, take my hand. Take my heart, take my hand. Take my heart, take my hand again.
Have a lot of fun together. We like to go to sporting events and tailgate at Georgia games, and I instantly had to be a Braves fan, a Falcons fan, a Bulldog fan.
It was love at first sight, and a couple months later we were at Music Midtown. I told her I loved her for the first time, and it just progressed from there.
You waltzed in like somebody planned it all.
Both of our families are big and fun, and like to have a good time. We have amazing friends that are just as much family as our family is. So a lot to be grateful for, and mainly grateful for Jess, because she put all of this together.
I'm just excited to get to spend the rest of my life with Trey. We've been together for 6 years, and it continues to be a journey that I want to continue and I want to share with him.
Take my heart.
And that time I went and said goodbye.